Hey everybody, welcome to Forts. Time we continue. Yeah, needles it is. And I'm still not gonna use a commander. I don't know, it's just something I just don't like to use. Alright, so this is how it kind of works. Got neutral bases you can capture, and then got yourself your own base. Alright, so let's go here. We'll go here. And we'll go, where's my guy? There we go. Now, if you do, like, kind of lose these, your materials over here, your footing, then you do lose access to the neutral base. Then you can go down here and, like, grab the foundation. Right now we both got the same idea. I'm not gonna go for the sniper yet. The sniper is a really good like strategy, I wanna say. I kept my door open for a little bit longer than I should. No. There we go. Oh my god, why every time? So, like, weird to... Okay. Nope. Please get off. Wow. He just won't leave. Alright. Here. Satisfied? Thank you. Oh, strange. Alright. Let's see. Boy. There we go. Hasn't got access to sniper yet. So that's good. We kind of have a shot. That didn't work. Yeah, I need to build a foundation exactly. Okay. Go ahead and get ourselves a workshop really quick. Let me go ahead and delete the ropes. This was a bad idea. Yep, snipe the sniper. That's actually pretty good. Sometimes you can do that. Hopefully we could take the lessons learned at Skylands to heart. Oh, we were slightly off? What? Are you? There we go. Okay. I'm using the same area. Oh, nope, I'm not. There we go. I gotta stop myself from doing that every time. There we go. Got 5 mines in total now. I gotta really zoom in and like concentrate when I'm like using the sniper, honestly. Something I'm not really liking. Remember, I'm just using the machine gunner simply as like an anti-mortar repellent. God, I got a shield for some reason. Oh, I almost got a shield for some reason. I gotta admit, I'm always surprised by how the AI... Nah, I can't be too mad. Thank you. I unfortunately really need that sniper rifle to focus on nothing but like trying to take out the enemy sniper rifle. What the fuck? I'm such a retard! Alright, well, at least he didn't punish me. So I'm not as bad as him, but holy shit. Think I got him? Let me see. The laser domination we got might be able to score a win here. Oh, we need the full energy in order to like use the max power of the lasers. That makes sense. Hit me. No, guys. By destroying his power, I think I've like really put him behind. Though I know I hit the reactor like at some point, so that was pretty good. What I gotta try and do is like really hit him where it hurts. Like rampant fire is going on. I need to do more. There we go. There we go. Fuck off. I hate this godforsaken map. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.